Welcome and hello. In this video, we'll take a look at the billing pick list in the DrChrono EHR app. After setting it up on the web version of DrChrono, the pick list allows you to quickly access and apply the codes you regularly use to speed up the coding process. First, select an appointment and start the visit. The pick list is available under the Assessment and Billing tabs. Tap the bulleted list with the three lines to access the pick list. Here, under the Assessment tab, you have access to all of the ICD-10 codes you have in your pick list. If you have them saved in a pick list category, simply tap the category and add the codes. You can also, a little further down, you can see all of the ICD-10 codes that you have saved in your pick list. Simply select the ones you would like to use and save. The second place you can access the pick list is under the Billing section. Again, tap the three lines with the star bullets icon. Now this list will include the ICD-10 codes we just saw under Assessment, in addition to any CPT and HIC picks and custom codes that you have saved in your pick list. Any codes with a pick list category will appear first, followed by the complete list under the Product and Procedure or ICD-10. Simply select the codes you would like and save. You can see here we've got tabs across the top for different code types. Simply tap on each tab and you have access to just those types of codes in your pick list. And that's all there is to it for the pick list on the EHR app. Thank you for watching. For more resources, check out our help center at support.drchrono.com.